than Danny Zaks. Our own cup winners. Yeah, but these are.
Well, I don't believe it.
a big round of applause. Well done. Well deserved. Congratulations. And it doesn't happen. We don't have this one, lads.
Come back home to dear old Ireland. Long may wish I come back to you.
simply the best.
Yeah! I'd like to congratulate these ladies on their fabulous win last Sunday. They're history makers, and they'll be talked about in 13, 40 years, and we'll all be forgotten. We have a small little presentation to make here. To even though she kicked her football in Timahoe, we won't let her go. We're going to claim Lulu anyway. So if we get up Lulu up here.
Oh,
Don't know, there's a little present for you now. And thanks a million. You're a great girl. Thanks a million. We have another little presentation to make to a selector. What, I suppose you could call him our selector. And the girls think he didn't do a bad with him for 2 months, but we have to listen to him on for 12 months. Anyway. But we don't mind him because we think the world of him. Mick Howe. I haven't caught it, I've never caught it in any day. That's all I have to say. There's the Camogie girls here and in next here. Marion Fielding is going to make a little presentation to Lulu as well. And I'm sure all your clubs will do the same for you, I hope to do, because you deserve it all. Okay, thank you.
On behalf of Harps Camogie Club, I'd like to endorse what Seamus said and congratulate all the Laois ladies on your success last Sunday. It was brilliant and it's great to see glory coming to Laois. It's long overdue. Well done to all the girls here and you're very welcome to Douro. Again, we know Lulu got her football in Timahoe, but we claim her as our own for tonight. Right. So on behalf of the club, we'll make a very small presentation to you, Lulu. Well done. And well done to make a selector. You know he's a very popular man. In all sports.
Come on,
mate.
Just do that for the quarterback. Just do that.
Maybe Lulu first.
Right.
All right then. No good at any of these speeches. My voice is gone. But when you say I kicked most of my football in Timahoe, I did have a stint with the Harps minor footballers in goals there a few years ago. I just want to thank you for this. It was totally unexpected. And even the crowds out there tonight and the reception you put on for us, really, really appreciate it. I know the Harps, is always classed as a Camogie area, but I happen to read the Leinster Express quite a bit, and I see a lot of Cumann na Bunscoile and Douro featuring quite a lot in it, and Colihill. And I know Douro won last week against Port Laois, didn't they?
Yes.
And should I say Port Laois is a great footballing place, but we know now that Douro's going to show them up. Thanks again.
Ladies and gentlemen, I just have a small presentation for Lulu. 5 years ago, we took her up to the hall and she was on a losing side and we got her something personal. And today, we have something personal for her too, the Community Council, and she's on a winning team. She done us all proud. The ladies done us all proud. Mick Carroll done us all proud. And it's great. It's absolutely great. We're all proud to see the ladies winning. And it put pressure here on all the men because we followed them up and down. There was always hard luck stories. Such a lad was sick and such a lad was there. But they weren't in it at the finish. And the ladies now have set a new height for Laois football. Well done. And God bless in the future. And I hope to have more to come.
Friends and you are friends. I'm 14 years plus in Douro. And you're all friends. We went to all the ladies of Ireland when they won and lost and different things. We went to league finals. Pecker isn't here, I missed him. There was only one man, Mary Keogh is up there. Mary, are you there? Do you remember Park Bar? With the chocolates. That man was paying for you last Sunday when you go. Did you want that pint? Remember that way old kick you gave me? Pat Mar, or Pat, what's the Pat Mar?
Jimmy Mar.
Remember that, Mary? Anyway, sit down there in the corner. It's very hard to talk to girls who are going wrong. I don't mind them anyway for this week. Goggy might want. Men for Sunday. Anyway, I would like to thank him. Our own club here, and I certainly didn't expect this. I know Lola was getting something, but I don't think I was. I remember his name is Lady, he was down there, and no, I haven't, nobody can get back to me. There's another couple there, Mary Cleary, and I think his name is John. Because they're really hard work there behind the scenes, and Seamus Campion, and a man from Woolies. What's that sort of his name? His secretary of club. What's his name? Is anyway, so you all know who he is. Oh, you're vegan, is it? And there's another little girl here. She's here at my feet. This little girl thinks she's going to be a second Lolo, and I hear she is going to be a second Lolo. Anyway, I'd like to thank the girls. They were marvellous for coming here. They had their own tragedy down in Ireland this morning. I'm deeply hurt over that. But I have my condolences over that. As always, I think somebody said to me tonight, or earlier on this evening, Dyler said, after a fierce week, I couldn't go without a hiccup. But we didn't want that hiccup, right? And we all know the roads are bad. They're the same as ice this morning. And they'll be the same for the next couple of months, or a couple of weeks, I'd say, or two or three weeks. So young people and old people alike, be very, very careful on the roads, because I'm telling the lads that they're treacherous. So be careful. God bless you. It's lovely to have you here. It's lovely to have the girls here. I hate them, but sure, I love them as well. God bless you, girls. You get my day.
Chairman has a big thing.
That's all right.
Take your cup, God.